Hi friends, welcome to first time art and craft channel. So today we are starting our classes. The material for Warli art is the micron pen 0.3, a gel pen, Unibal 0.5 pen, and the second one is a A4 size paper, computer sheet, drawing book. This is a white color, and the third one is the pencil. Fourth one is the eraser. And the fifth one is scale. Hi friends, please subscribe the channel. Today is the fifth lesson, trees. So first one, draw the triangle. Now draw the small triangles. Draw the straight lines. Now fill with the color. After curling, the tree is like this. Second one, draw the triangle. This is the long triangle. Small straight line, and draw the triangles. Now fill with the colors. After coloring, the tree looks like this. Third one, draw the circle. Now draw the straight lines, standing lines, and draw the small bushes type. Next, draw the straight lines, standing lines. Draw the triangles, end of that straight line. The small straight line and dots. Draw the small straight line and the dots.
fill with the color. Coloring the tree looks like this. Draw the straight lines. It is the trunk part. Next, draw the straight lines, that is the branches. Draw the kidney shape or lotus flower leaf shape leaves. The dots in the middle of the leaves. Fifth one is the draw the triangle. Next, draw the curve lines. Next, draw the same standing lines, curve lines. Now, draw the small standing lines. And color this. This is the very beautiful tree, and this is the important tree. We are using this tree in this art. Draw the curve lines. Draw the small standing lines on that line. draw the two lines in the middle of the trunk. Fill with the color. Now draw the standing lines. Draw the small lines on that branch. Put the dot on that small standing lines. First put the dot, next draw the curve shape. Like this, draw the all branches. Draw the standing lines and draw the oval shape leaves. Draw this straight line and slanting lines in the middle of that leaf. Draw the straight lines. Curve lines. And draw the flower. Draw the straight line, small roots, and draw the curved lines. Draw the triangle. On the triangle, draw the small standing lines and the dot. Draw the straight lines. This is a bushes type tree. and draw the small standing lines and dot. Draw the circle, draw the curved lines, draw the curved lines around that circle. Now draw the oval shape end of that curve lines. Draw the sleeping lines on the trunk. Draw the straight lines around that oval shape. Fill the colors. I hope you all are enjoying this class. If anyone wants to learn the Warli art, please share this videos and suggest this channel. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel.